Okay, just to get people to understand the nonsense I gotta go through and to explain why it seems like I can't get my live streams to start on time. It's like, you know, because I live stream, the schedule is set from 12 p.m. to 4 p.m. Pacific, then again from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. Pacific. And I've been dealing with this issue with this laptop for a while. Now, this isn't me pandering for donations. This isn't that. But this is just to explain to the people who come to my stream at a certain time, expecting it to begin at a certain time, and wondering why it doesn't. Basically, this is the situation right here. My laptop is, for lack of better words, it's shitty. You know, the OBS, it doesn't run consistently on my laptop, and I have to restart it. Like, you see right there, I'm playing Overwatch. The damn thing doesn't want to start. I can turn it off, you know, turn it back on. Maybe it'll work if I do it like this. But hopefully something goes on. But you see Overwatch playing in the background. You know, OBS is supposed to be connected. It is connected, actually. So I don't know why it's not working. You know, this is the bullshit that I gotta put up with it, with this laptop, until I can get something better. This is the issue. So I don't want people getting mad at me because I'm not starting at 12, or I'm not starting at 6 for the second stream. You know, this is just the situation that I'm in right now. So, you know, I appreciate the people who have donated. You know, I do appreciate it all the way through. But, you know, like, this is just a problem I gotta deal with until I can get something better. So just bear with me in time. For the people who have donated, thank you very much. For the people who go donate in the future, thank you. I'm saying it now. But, you know, I'm also investing my own money into it. Like, I'm not just, you know, dependent on other people. But, yeah, it's going to be a minute before I can get something better, because this is nonsense, man. But let me put this down and get back to this match before I end up losing, because I'm talking to you guys. Just wanted you guys to get the story and get the proof.